COVID-19, government has asked people to maintain social distancing, and many automobile manufacturers are coming with new innovative ideas to attract customers and boost sales during this crisis period. Suzuki Motorcycle India Private Limited has introduced a new doorstep sales and service platform for its entire range of scooters and motorcycles in the country. The new platform will ensure to meet the customer demand during and post COVID-19 lockdown. Suzuki is offering its customer to purchase a new vehicle, choose to take test rides at the comfort of their homes, and existing customers can opt for after-sale service as well. Buyer and customers looking to avail any of the services can visit the company's official website. The website has been seamlessly integrated to offer all the aforementioned services by the company. Alternatively, customers can also book the Suzuki two-wheeler product through a toll-free number. They also have an option to get the call connected to the nearest dealership in case the customer wants to visit the dealership. The company claims that the platform offers a smooth and hassle-free buying experience. It is a simplified 5-step process where a customer will first choose the product, followed by the desired color, then choosing the nearest dealership, mode of payment, and the final step, choosing the date and time for delivery. The Suzuki At Your Doorstep program will be supported by dealerships over 112 cities across the country. Customers can book a scooter or a motorcycle of their choice by paying the booking amount and full payment of the ex-showroom price. The payment will be received by the company via an online gateway, and a detailed invoice will be shared with the customer and respective dealer. The new program will also shortly offer easy online financing on online purchase of any vehicle. In addition to this, the company will also carry out proper sanitization of test rides vehicles to ensure everyone's safety and limit human contact. Toyota Kirloskar Motors earlier this year launched BS6 version of its successful MPV Innova Crysta in the Indian market. Now, Toyota Kirloskar Motors India has hiked the prices of its popular MPV, the Innova Crysta, in the country. The prices for the BS6 compliant Toyota Innova Crysta have increased from anywhere between ₹25,000 to ₹61,000 depending on the variant chosen. The Toyota Innova Crysta BS6 MPV now comes with a starting price of ₹15.66 lakh for the base spec variant, while the top spec model is now priced at ₹23.63 lakh ex-showroom. Apart from the increase in prices, no other changes have been made on the Innova Crysta model. The Toyota Innova Crysta continues to be available in a range of 18 trims and offered with either a 7 or 8 seater configuration. All variants of the Toyota Innova Crysta further come with a host of features and equipment as well. The 18 variants on offer on the Toyota Innova Crysta comes with two powertrain options. The petrol unit is offered in 6 variants, while the remaining 12 trims receive the diesel unit. The petrol engine includes a 2.7-liter unit producing 164 bhp and 245 Nm of peak torque. The diesel engine, on the other hand, includes a 2.4-liter unit churning out 148 bhp and 360 Nm of peak torque. Transmission options on the Toyota Innova Crysta include either a 5-speed manual or a 6-speed automatic. The company also recently globally unveiled the 2021 Toyota Fortuner facelift in Thailand. The new Fortuner facelift comes with a number of updates to its design, giving it a much aggressive and sharper look. Mahindra & Mahindra is known for its SUVs. One of the most popular and rugged car from the house of Mahindra is Thar. Thar is known for its on-road and off-road capabilities. The most awaited new generation of Mahindra Thar is expected to be launched in the month of August. The new generation Mahindra Thar is one amongst the most anticipated SUV that will be launching in the Indian market. The bookings for the new gen Thar has been started. The company's dealers are unofficially accepting bookings for the upcoming off-road SUV ahead of its launch. The next generation Thar was supposed to be launched much earlier, however it was delayed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The 2020 Mahindra Thar has been spotted many times in its testing phase across various parts of the country. As a result, most of the interior and exterior details have been revealed, indicating the new changes made to the new gen SUV. The next generation Thar will be using an all-new platform which will be bigger as compared to the previous generation model. It will be built on the same platform as the TUV300 and the Scorpio model in the brand's lineup. As a result, the upcoming off-road SUV will offer increased cabin space as compared to the current generation model. The biggest highlight on the 2020 Thar will be its fresh new interiors. Mahindra has heavily updated the interiors of the new Thar SUV, as the one from the previous generation was basic and did not offer much in terms of features. The interior updates include a new floating touchscreen infotainment system that supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The new generation Thar off-road SUV is expected to be offered with two new engine options, a 2.2-liter turbo diesel unit and a new 2.0-liter TGDI M-Stallion turbo petrol engine that was showcased at the 2020 Auto Expo. Apart from that, it will also feature ABS, a seatbelt reminder, dual front airbags and a speed alert, all of which are mandated by the new safety laws. What are your thoughts about the new 2020 Mahindra Thar? Do let us know in the comment section. Post-lockdown, many automobile manufacturers have started the operations and many dealerships have begun sales of their respective products. Many automotive companies have been coming with new innovative ideas to sell their products. Now, the Maruti Suzuki Espresso is being offered with benefits of up to ₹42,000 this month. The benefits include cash discount, exchange bonus, corporate discount and insurance discount offered on the entry-level hatchback by the brand. The Espresso is being offered with a cash discount of ₹10,000 and exchange bonus of up to ₹20,000 when you sell your old car to the dealer, an insurance discount of ₹10,000 and a corporate discount of ₹2,000. This adds to a total benefit of up to ₹42,000 offered during June 2020. The Maruti Suzuki Espresso is a tall riding hatchback that was launched during September last year. Since then, the hatchback has sold in decent volume and has managed to attract more customers because of its practicality and SUV-ish stance. Maruti Suzuki Espresso comes with a single 1.0-liter 3-cylinder petrol engine. It produces 67 bhp and 90 Nm of torque and comes mated to a 5-speed manual gearbox with an optional automatic transmission offered on the higher-spec variants. Speaking of variants, the Espresso is offered in 10 trim levels including 3 with automatic transmission. It also comes equipped with multiple airbags, ABS with EBD, pedestrian safety, reverse parking sensor, seatbelt reminder, high-speed warning and more. The Maruti Suzuki Espresso retails at a starting price of ₹3.70 lakhs and goes all the way up to ₹4.99 lakhs ex-showroom. All prices are before discount. The Espresso will soon be launched with a factory-fitted CNG kit. The company aims to provide more fuel-efficient engine options to buyers in the segment. The CNG variant of the Espresso hatchback is said to have gone into production at the company manufacturing facility after it resumed operations. Captur is the SUV from the house of Renault. It didn't really do well in terms of numbers due to various reasons. One of the major reasons is the new entrance in the segment. Now, the Renault Captur BS6 is expected to launch in India something during this month. The upcoming Captur SUV is expected to be a petrol-only variant with manual and automatic transmission options. Renault is expected to launch the BS6 Captur with the 1.5-liter naturally aspirated petrol engine that currently powers the Nissan Kicks in India. Whether the 1.3-liter turbo petrol engine that also powers the Nissan Kicks. The power figure and a torque figure of both engines that currently power the Nissan Kicks. The 1.5-liter naturally aspirated petrol engine produces 105 bhp and 142 Nm of torque, and the 1.3-liter turbo petrol engine producing 154 bhp and 254 Nm of torque. The Captur BS4 models were offered with two 1.5-liter engine options. The oil burner produced 110 bhp and 240 Nm of torque. The K9K 1.5-liter diesel engine has not been updated to meet BS6 emission standards. As a result, the BS6 Nissan Kicks will be offered with two petrol engine options. Apart from the new engine and transmission option, the BS6 Captur is expected to undergo subtle changes inside and out. This includes redesigned headlamps, tail lamps, and an updated infotainment system to support the brand's latest connected technology. The company has unveiled a new Renault Captur in the international market with a mid-cycle facelift and several upgrades of the previous model. We expect Renault to launch the facelifted model in India very soon. Automobile manufacturers are trying new ways as a part of contactless selling policies and initiatives. One of such initiatives is from Hyundai. Hyundai started its retail online platform named Click to Buy. Hyundai received good amount of sales for its new generation SUV Creta. The 2020 Hyundai Creta has achieved a new milestone with the number of online bookings received by the brand in the country. The Creta was launched in the Indian market early this year and retails at a starting price of ₹9.99 lakh ex-showroom. Hyundai has received over 1,700 bookings via its online retail platform Click to Buy. The company launched the online platform across the country in April during the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. The online platform has all models from Hyundai listed for online purchase, including the all-new Creta and new Verna. The website is an additional sales channel for Hyundai dealerships. The online sales platform connects over 500 dealerships across India. It also offers an end-to-end online car purchase experience. Customers can also opt from various finance options that are offered on Hyundai's Click to Buy digital platform. The platform also offers various options to the buyers, such as customizations options and seeking help from a personalized online sales assistant during the purchase of the vehicle. They can get in touch with the allocated sales representative at any stage during the online purchase. The Hyundai Creta, much like their online platform, the midsize SUV from the brand has been well received in the Indian market. The 2020 Creta has managed to register some amazing number for the brand during the times of COVID-19 pandemic. The reason for the new generation Creta's success is because of its all-new styling, added features, and host of powertrain options. The SUV is available in many variants that buyers can choose depending on their preference. This enables the brand to target a wider audience looking for a mid-size SUV in the Indian market.